Trying to, at least.
You'll be fine. You've been taught well. Come on, then.
Drink in my hand.
Back to the riddles, I see. And Mr. Williamson?
Come on, slow coaches.
Easy.
So, is this your boy?
Yeah. Say hello to Miss McFarland, Jack.
Hello.
Ah, the arrogance of youth. He gets a little fur on his lip and he thinks he knows best all of a sudden.
Must take after his father.
Move it up.
Whoa!
Giddy up!
How's your wife?
She's well, I think. We haven't had much time to talk yet.
Well, I'm glad you're back together again. Looks like you got him under control. I best get back to Paul.
Nice to see you again, Miss McFarland. And thanks for everything.
Funny, you don't.
Let's go! All right, Jack! Let's get him through the river! That's all up. Jack! Wait there! I'm coming! You all right? Not hurt, are you?
No. I'm fine.
I'm sorry you had to see that, son. Those men won't be stealing from anybody else. Jack! Head left up the road towards home! Come on! Now lead him into the pit. Yeah. Nice work, son. You did real good out there. Go on. Hit your horse and wait for me by the stable.
Easy.
Easy. Did a good job, son. Nice shooting.
Thanks, Paul.
Make a rancher of you yet. There you go! Let's go!